This is Dr. William Pollock. This video is for those people considering a joint replacement, especially of the knees or the hips. The most concerning issue is the lifespan of a joint replacement, specifically loosening. Hip replacements fail in about 25% of cases after 10 years. Bone loss is seen in up to 14% during the first 3 months after a total hip replacement. Loosening often starts as early as 12 months after a joint replacement. Loosening is caused by inflammation in the bone. After all, the prosthetic is a foreign material and the body reacts to it. Loosening eventually leads to revision surgery. Revisions have poorer outcomes than initial joint replacements. Since PEMF therapy improves bone mass, decreases inflammation, stimulates circulation and repair, it is an important tool in joint replacements. There are numerous studies using medium to high intensity PEMFs showing that they make a big difference in outcomes and suffering. PEMF therapy before surgery prepares the bone for the surgery. One 75-year-old woman who used PEMFs before and after her hip replacement only needed 2 doses of pain medication after the surgery and only needed a cane for 2 days. Also, treatment after the surgery helps with recovery. In one study, bone density scanning after surgery showed between 66 and 93% improvement in bone density in those who had PEMFs compared to normal. PEMFs help integrate most implanted materials with bone. This is called osteointegration. Having a joint replacement is a major decision and major surgery. PEMFs improve recovery and help keep the bones healthy afterwards. I strongly recommend a more proactive approach to be sure the surgery is worth the pain and the suffering, and to avoid the even worse pain and worse suffering with a joint revision. Thank you.